Hello, welcome back to my channel, Cassie's Gaming. Today I'm playing Roblox, I'm playing Cabin Tycoon. So let's get the first process. So it's like some stairs. And then we can get that one. Okay. Let's get this built. So it's supposed to be like a cabin. I'll have to see if like this one's a big tycoon or just a little tycoon. Alright, we're getting a bit bigger now. At least we can get most of it done though. Let's go over here, grab that. Oh, now we have run out. Okay, we need to go get some more money at the mailbox. So it's looking pretty good at the minute. So let's go out and get these put in. So some like walls. Some lights put in, a door, alright, some bookshelves. It's coming together now, which is nice. Let's go get some more money. So we got 7k. We go out this way, we can get this completed. Well, it goes down past the house, does it? I was wondering where the button was. Alright, let's get some more money. Alright, so the buttons are inside now. Oh, we got some more income. Cool. So the green ones must be more, they give us more income, which is cool. Just gives us a bit more money to work with. Oh, there's someone else spawned here. Let's get these buttons. These are 1k now, so our money will be, like things will be start to get dearer. Let's get some more money. I think the other lady left. She must have joined the game and just went to her own little cabin, so that's fine. Let's go get some more money. Alright, we got 6k now. We get some more buttons. Oops. Right, that one's 1.3. So they're going up just a little bit more. Alright. Let's go get the next button. Alright, we'll go back and get some more money from the mailbox. So our money must be going up a bit more now, because this one's 3k, so everything costs 3k now. So I might just let the mailbox go up again, a bit more without grabbing it, because everything's going to, like, even if we can get 6k and then get that, Alright, let's see if we can get some more buttons. Alright, let's get some more money. So it looks pretty good at the moment. Comment down below if you would stay at this cabin or not. I reckon I would. It don't look too bad. I don't see much other people building. They might be like on a different land plot. But let's get some more money and continue building our cabin. Let's get the next button, which is here and here. Okay, we need some more money. This one takes a lot of money. We need one of those green buttons again. So while I do this talking, comment down below any other video ideas you want to see me play, like any games on or off Roblox. Be anything at all, like obby tycoons or Fortnite tycoons or like any other games that have come out that you want to see me play. Comment them down below. I've just been playing Roblox because a lot of you guys like watching me play Roblox, so that's why I keep doing Roblox videos. But if there is any other game that you would like to see me play, like if you want to see if you should get it or just want me to play it, then I'm happy to do that. I am stuck on ideas actually what to record. Some videos will be in advance, so if you request something and I don't, like you don't see it come up, it will be in the future videos, because I normally have videos in advance. Oh, there's another person. And she disappeared. So yeah, they must load here and then go to their plot. I think my money's going up a lot more, so that's handy. Because we need more money. Alright, let's get that. Oops, we can't get any more. So we need 4.3k. So let's go and get some money. We're gonna have to, I'm just gonna let that run for a bit longer. let's get the money now. It's gone up a lot, which is good. So we got 22.9. Let's get this button. Yep, we can. Oh, so we're doing like a laundry room now. Alright, we need some more money. Let's go get some. So we got 6.4. We can get another button. So I'm gonna get another button. Oh, get the walls. We still got a couple more buttons to do in there. There's one at the moment, but there might be another one that appears. Let's get that room done if we can. Yeah, I thought there'd be another button. Why is it doing that? Alright. Sorry about that. We fixed it. So let's get that. Try and get this room done. Because then that way it's like done. Alright, we need another button in there. Well, at least our money's going up a lot faster now. Every button we grab, it's tend to go up a bit more. Oh, we still got one more that goes outside the room though. Right. So it's like a balcony thing. There's no button out here though. Oh, there it is. 4.9 we need. Alright, we did that room. Let's go get some more money. Get that money. At least we got a bit more money to play with now. Let's see where this. Oh, this one must be outside. Yep. Okay. Get that. Get that. Get that and that. And that one. Alright. So the house is coming together now. Well, the cabin, I should say. We are getting a bit more money, so it's handy. What's out here? Okay. Our income has increased. Awesome. So we get a bit more money. So we get 156 per second now. I'm just going to let that go up just a little bit because our money will, the buttons will go up. Just checking a message. Right. Sorry, I'm back. Let's go to this button. What room? I don't know what this room is going to be. Alright, we're run out of money. Have we? Oh no. I can get this button. Oh, so it's like a bedroom. Okay, cool. Let's go get some more money. So we got 168 per second. So it's going up now, which is good. Alright, so we got a bookshelf, got a dresser. So we have completed that room by the looks of it. Alright, let's get some more money. I might let it just run for a minute and get some more. Right, I'll let it go up to 30, so we have a bit more money to work with. Alright, let's get another button, get this button, and this one. Okay, so we're doing that outside bit now, so that'll be good. Alright, we can't get that button yet, but we got 186 per second now. Get money here. Let's get another button, which is out here. So we're getting the house done now. Slowly. Oh, our income went up again. Alright, I'm just going to let it go up again, because it actually helps letting it go up, and we can get a lot done faster. See if we can get up to at least, probably 20. It's nearly up to 20. Alright, I'm just gonna let it go up a little bit more. Think might be enough to get some more buttons. So I'm trying to get most of them done and get this completed on one video. So let's get these buttons. Where's the next button? Might be inside. Alright, yep, that's cool. It's inside now. I might actually just, I didn't need to, but I'm just going to get some money while we're near the mailbox. Get some more done. Oops. Alright. So we need 8 point something now. So we need some more money. Oh, we can just go through here, which is handy. Get that. Alright, we need to get some more money. But I reckon the cabin's looking pretty good. I'm just gonna let this run through again. Actually, I might wait for it to go up just a bit more. I reckon we should use this and then get the rest done. I was just letting it go up a bit more because the way we can get most of this done. Where's the other button here? Okay. We haven't. Oh, we got stairs. I was gonna say we haven't got like walls put in, but we're doing them now. Alright, so we'll get some more money. Try and get the walls put in. Actually, it goes out to like a balcony. So it's cool. Alright, we need a bit more money. Alright, we're gonna wait again. Get this money and we'll do a bit more. Right, we're running out again. Right, I'm gonna save that up and then do some more. Alright, we'll get some more now. If you hear a dog barking, it's just barking at the neighbors. So we have to go get some more money. Try and let it go up a bit. That's why I've been a bit quiet while letting it go up because I don't know what to talk about while I let it climb, so I don't like do a part two to this. Let's get the next button. Oops. Right. Gonna go through here, right? So you can rebirth on this one as well. Right, let's get the next bit. We might have to let our money just sit and climb. But that's what we've done so far. So it's looking actually pretty good. So it's on stilts, this cabin. So if it floods, it would be, well, unless it goes really high, it would be alright. You can get 2x cash or just get it completed, but I want to show you guys what it looks like building it. So that's why I'm just gonna wait for the money to go up a bit more. I might get a button though while I wait. Oh, we can get two, so I'll get both of them and then go get some more money. At least our money is going up 261 per second, so that'd be handy. Right, let's have a look around while we wait for that. So we've got like a bridge here. Hang on, there is a castle over here. Let's go see this castle. While we wait for our money to go up, I'm gonna see what this castle is. Right. It's supposed to be a cabin, but ours is coming up as a treehouse. Alright. We can't go in that door. Okay, so we can only go to the base of the castle, which is fine. So, yeah, everyone that's playing must have their own plot, which is cool. So, otherwise, there's just grass, I think, or there might be something over there. There's some like fire over here. Let's go have a look. So, there's some tents with some fire over here with a waterfall. And this must be like the river. But yeah, there's no one else on this plot apart from us. Alright, let's go under our cabin or tree house. There is actually another building over there as well. So, there's some things to look at on your plot as well. Run out of money again. There might be another floor because it's giving us some stairs, which I might have to do in a part two because we gotta wait for our money to go up, or I might even just let it go up and then do a part two of finishing our cabin. Because, like I said, in previous videos, I'm trying to get two shorter videos, so. Comment down below if you want a part two if I don't complete it all in this video. Right, I'm just trying to let it go up just a little bit. Alright, we'll get that and then just wait for some more. Alright. I might try and just get to 100k and then get some more buttons done and see if that helps. Everything will be going up though now, so see how much we can get done. Oh, green button. That will help. Yes, our income has now gone to 288. I'm just trying to get off this button. Alright. So, yeah. We got 13, well we did, and that was enough, so we need more. At least our income will be going up now. Alright, let's go get some more money. Hopefully we can get this all done in one video. But if I can't, then I'll show you the rest. Depends how much we got more to go. We gotta let this get some more money. Alright, let's get some more money. So it's looking pretty good at the moment. The only thing is we gotta let money go up, which I know is, could be boring for you guys, which I apologize, but I'm just trying to get this done so you can see what it looks like. If we don't complete this all in one video, I'll do a part two. I'm just waiting for the money to go up a bit more. Get some more buttons. Alright, we already ran out of buttons. Let's see if we can get this room done. Oops. Alright, so this must be a bathroom because there's a shower. Okay, there's another button in here. Try and get this room done, if possible. Alright, cool, we've done that room. Alright, I'll let the money go up. I know the button's still in here. Okay. Oh, income went up. Alright, I'm gonna do a part two. So if you wanna see a part two of completing this and see what it looks like, comment down below, because it's gonna take a while. So I'm gonna have to let the money save up off camera and then come back and show you what it looks like. I will show you what it looks like for now. So it looks pretty good. So yeah, I will show you part two anyway, but thanks for watching. Please like and share this video with your family and friends. And please subscribe and have a wonderful day or night, wherever you guys are. Until the next one, bye guys.